Now we're going to enter into the master bathroom. And this is the master bathroom here. Okay. It has a jacuzzi. It has double sink, as you can see. Okay. Recess lights again. Okay. Shower. Okay. And then over here we have storage. Okay, so you have a big enough bathroom. Okay. Now we're gonna go down into the basement. And so we're gonna go down the stairs. This unit, this townhouse is 3 levels, by the way. You have the first level where you enter into the kitchen, the living dining area, and then you can go upstairs where we're coming from. That's where the master bedroom and the 2 bedrooms are. And then we are now going down into the ground level or the basement level, where you have an additional room, have its own amenities. Again, there's a room here, big enough to do many stuff, depending on what you want to do with it. Okay, let me just show you from this angle. Okay, it has a ceiling fan, as you can see. Okay, let's get out here. That's the step where we just came down. That's the storage here and there, where you have the heater. Let me close this door. Okay. Then you have another section down here you could use for entertainment, like a man cave. Okay. And that's it. Go around, around, around. And then you have a little veranda, patio here and there, through the door, you're seeing. It's the back of the building here. And then we're gonna go inside, around here, where this could use as another bedroom. Okay. As you can see, it's big, big enough. Has closet space. And it has the bathroom. Okay, that's the bathroom. Need to do a little cleaning up. Okay, let me show you down here. Give you a quick look. That's it. So this is the 4th bedroom. This is in the basement. And also, as usual, you have a nice little view of the city. Not as good as the 2 floors upstairs, but you still have a little view. Okay, and it's cool down there, really cool. And it opened out into the backyard. As you can see, this is fully mesh. So the entire house is fully mesh. It's really cool. You can open up and let the air flow through without having any issues in terms of getting fresh breeze in. Let me just give you a peep into the backyard. There's the backyard. You can have your little barbecue out here if you want, okay? So you have your back guard. And in a sense, you have your own private security, because the security, as you can see, the security is right there. So, you know, your house is properly secure. In addition to that, this house comes with a panic button. So, you know, you can always press the button and the security will be there. As you know, it's 24-hour security. All right, the pool is just right across the road from this unit and the tennis court.